Alrighty, man. What is going on, man? Welcome back to another episode of the Real to Life series. And as you guys can see, man, we're over at this shop over here, man, because we were getting a little checkup done on the 600 LT. Y'all don't know what's going on with this guy, man. And I don't know why. My mic kind of sounds like, I don't know. I really hear myself now. Like, that's kind of funny. I really, really hear myself. But hopefully the audio and everything is still, you know what I'm saying, good to go and all that, because I did change. My setup is a lot differently now, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, the 720, I mean, not 720, the 600 LT, man. The 600 LT is ready. Just got a little quick little checkup. It is ready to go ahead and make its way to the crib now. So we're going to take it to the crib. But we also came here to check on your boy's new Jeep, man. You know what I'm saying? They're actually working on it right now. We got a green to match the Impala, actually. Well, I guess you could say we got the Impala green to match this, because this was already green. We just had this in here, but see, this is one of the things I'm having them do. I'm having them take the doors out and start other doors open, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I don't need them. We won't be using them doors, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, maybe go ahead and take them doors off this Rubicon real quick. So, yeah, I want to do an off-roading episode, like probably a whole camping episode or something like that. And we're definitely going to be using the Jeep, man. But since they're not done with it, they're gonna finish with the door and a couple of other things. Because I actually did tell them to put a couple of upgrades on they got for me. So yeah, y'all gonna see it once it's completely done. But yeah, for right now, we need to go ahead and take this guy on up out of here. Let's see. We need to make our way to the crib, and then we gotta actually take the Camaro to the new shop. I mean, not the new shop, but we actually gotta take the Camaro to our shop. And I don't know why my controller is feeling a little sticky right here. Ain't making no sense, man, because don't nobody use this controller. I don't know, man. I must have touched something I shouldn't touch. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and make our way down here to the crib so we can swap cars. We're gonna take the Camaro to the West Vinewood garage. That's actually where we're gonna go ahead and get our rims and stuff put on. I'm still trying to decide on what exactly I wanna do with my rear back with Camaro as well, man. Since, well, I guess you can't say it's new, so you can't tell us. It ain't new. I use Camaro, so yeah, I'm trying to see what I really do with that guy. This 720 got some speeds, it's probably gonna get it checked up real quick. But I also wanted to do some racing today, so yeah, we're gonna do some racing as well, man. Hope you guys do enjoy the episode. If you guys do want to see some racing, oh, we got some cash on the episode. Let's go. Let's see if I got one real quick. Ooh, slick. See, this 720 is quick, bro. I mean, why do I keep saying 720? The 600 LT. Because, you know, we gotta get Franklin 720 back, man. Or at least we gotta, well, not get it back. We actually gotta just go to his house that has it. So, we just ain't been at the house that has the 720. That's really it. Not to mention, we probably go to his house to get the 720. I really wanna buy that guy. They got for another spin, you know what I'm saying, man? But yeah, hopefully you guys are enjoying the episode nonetheless. I'm gonna see over there a little bit of texture. Ooh! Nah, that was slick. But yeah, man, yeah, hopefully you guys are having a great Tuesday as well. You know what I'm saying, man? I'm gonna go ahead and post this real quick. I kind of want to do a towing episode next. You know what I'm saying? Your boyfriend got a job. And, man. Oh, yes, we're actually going to be starting up Franklin's transport company. You know what I'm saying? We just need to really get some more trucks, and we need to find a headquarters, too. So that's really what we're working on right now, is finding some more trucks and the headquarters. And so far right now, we already got one truck that y'all seen that he's been using for a little minute. This is another truck that's in the house. So that's one truck. And then that Ram that I told you guys, the 3500 Ram, that's actually going to be another truck that's going to be used for the transport company. Yeah, right now we just have a fleet of black trucks. Oh!
That was your fault!
Come on, bro. My man just straight cut me. Y'all got me some damage on the wheels. Yeah, shit. Yeah, shit, man. Let's put a pull on there, man. I still ain't had this gate removed. I need to put this on the wheels, man. It's kind of hard to pull my truck out. Hard to pull my baby out, you know what I'm saying? But I need to go ahead and throw a fix on my 600 LT, because we just got a little damage because the dang on box truck wanted to cut us off. Wouldn't need my fault, man. Alright, so that's the Camaro we actually got to take to the Vinewood shop. I'm going to go ahead and do that in this episode here today. We're about to go ahead and get that guy started and get it worked on. This garage is actually coming along pretty nicely, man. We Let me know what y'all think. Definitely let me know what y'all think about this garage right here. Look at this. I'm really loving this green on this Impala. See how we got the same type of green? I mean, it's not 100% the same because this one has a little flip to it. You can barely tell, but it's got a nice little smoothie paint job on there. And then the Jeep, man, that joint just looks real nice, bro. You know what I'm saying? I can't wait, man. I'm take that Jeep off road and stuff. But let's go ahead and take this to the West Vinewood shop. They're gonna go ahead and take this to another shop that's gonna do the rims for us. And then we're gonna see if I may go with either the grill. I don't know if we're gonna either put a grill on here. We might just need to start doing some butterfly doors on this thing. I'm trying to decide what I really want to do. I don't know, but we may just put some butterfly doors on this guy. I think that'd be a little bit more custom, you know what I'm saying? A little more custom rather than a grill and just a grill and some rims. Nice good old look. Paint job on here with some butterfly doors. I don't think we really got any cars that have butterfly doors that shouldn't have butterfly doors. You know what I mean? Like, we ain't got no custom cars. Right, so we're gonna go ahead, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna be happy. Yeah, we gotta do. That's gonna take us a second to get this shot too. I didn't realize how far we actually were, and I'm not using the map to direct us there either. Mainly because I ain't trying to have my game crashed, you know, like that. So yeah, we gotta go ahead and just drive over there. Yeah, man, hope you guys are having a great Tuesday, man. I know school is coming up. Most of you guys did leave some comments on the, I think it was a stream where I asked you guys when you were going back to school. And a lot of y'all are actually going back to school in the beginning of August. Why is he on my ass, Mike? I'm about to start shooting some flames on your ass. But a lot of y'all, I need to get some gas, too. But yeah, man, a lot of you guys are actually going to school, like, you know what I'm saying, in the beginning of August and stuff, man. There's some, I actually saw a couple of people actually say, like, the end of July. It's like, oh, man. Ooh-wee, man. Ooh-wee. We didn't even fill up on it. Like, ooh-wee, man. I don't know what y'all doing. I don't know how y'all doing it. But I could not go back to school in the middle of July, man. That's just a little too early for me, man. But if I had to, man, I had to, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't never had to. That's a little too early to me. Way too early for me. You basically still in the middle of summer, but summer ain't even over yet. You already going back to school. That's a nice little thing, man. Who thought of that? It's the dark green right there. He tried to cut me out too. He was not trying to let me go ahead and jump in front of him. That's that stinginess these races and these drivers be doing, man. They don't want to share the road, bro. You gotta share the road with these other drivers, man. Especially in GTA, bro. We're actually almost at the shop. I believe we got to, we're going to have to make a left coming up. And we're almost on the same street as the shop. We'll be able to swap over and be able to drop this off. We're going to hop into this Mustang that we're actually going to take racing in this episode. Now, I did tell you guys before that I tried to do this episode, man. And when I tried to do it before, my audio, I forgot exactly what happened, man. Because I was like, I ain't going to do that. At least not right now. So, you know what I'm saying? I was like, man, I ain't gonna redo it right now. You know, if we're gonna redo it today. Hey, I already did take this hang on Mustang drag racing already before. So we're gonna go to a whole different drag show. We ain't going to the airport. We'll go by the airport. There's another little area by the airport that I wanna try out. So we'll go by the airport. But yeah, see, there's the other work truck that we are still yet to pick up. We gotta go and pick that guy up for the transport company. Go and drive this guy in here. Finna have them folks. They finna go ahead and get us right, man. Put a lift kill up on his joint. All that good stuff, man. But yeah, I wanna go to show you guys this Mustang. Actually got a clean little paint job on it. Yeah. Let me know what y'all think about it. Yeah. That joint looks real nice. Oh, it's a little dirty. Oh, it's a little dirty, man. It shouldn't be dirty. It's a little dirty. Oh, my. That's good for low enough. I just see the alarm off in the thing on the truck. So we got this nice truck. Oh, whoa, what's going on right there? I think it's a screw delivery a little bit. Oh, I think it's glitching out a little bit right now, actually, because of the textures and stuff, man. That's what you use. That's that real switch right there. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get that fixed up, and I'm gonna catch you guys in a hot second so we can go ahead and make our way to the first shot. Alrighty, guys, we are good to go now. Let's go ahead and make our way. We're going to this drag strip right here. That should be pretty damn fun. And there, we got the side paint job actually done. Look at that. They actually got that orange flake to go with it. That's really good. You know what I'm saying, man? Definitely know what y'all think about this one thing right here. I don't know. When we drove it, it was actually blue. So, they actually got the black one. The whole time we didn't see this joint, they were like, getting the rap in. I just really like this paint job. Oh, we're starting to get some rain. It's gonna be real fun to drag it. I actually see what racing is and all that, man. Y'all see how quick this Mustang actually is. I kinda do wanna go to the airport, but the airport is like real long and long, you know, long strip with a car that isn't like extremely fast. It's actually like fun. I wanna switch it up, man. I'm gonna switch it up into a different strip. Try to just get only muscle cars in, and we'll make this a full on muscle beat. So, I don't know if I'm going to be able to get strictly muscle cars. I'm going to try it out. Yeah, I might go ahead and clear my weather up too.
It's a little rainy.
I don't think it should be raining anyway, so yeah, I think we'll go ahead and I'm going to clear my weather. But yeah, I'm going to go to catch you guys in a second because we've made it down here. And we're gonna start up with the meat. Go ahead and we're gonna catch some W's. Alrighty, guys, we are good to go now. We got a couple of cards for us. Let's get some experience, a little texture loss, as y'all can see there. But it shouldn't last because we really don't have that many cards in. Let's go to Risk Gets this Hellcat real quick. We're going to get a coupon right in. I'm going to go ahead and just get rid of the Hellcat when we're done, and that should fix my texture loss issue. This dude's just going to stand right there. It's not a good spot for you to be, my boy. There we go. 3, 2, 1. There we go. And we out. Oh, it's a card. There we go. Get out of my way. Well, here, see, we got a lot of texture loss actually. Jeez, a lot more than I thought. Oh! Alright, Jesus.
I guess that's that.
Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and let me get rid of the Hellcat now because we got a ton of texture loss. Man, this is crazy. Where did it even go? It's already going back down the. Alright. And I'm stuck? Are you for real, bro? And then my game crashes. Alrighty, guys, we're good to go now, man. I don't know what just caused my game to really trip out so much, but literally I have the same amount of cards as I did before it crashed, and you know, we're good. Oh, my phone just dropped. That's not good, but we're still in the same predicament, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know why my joint just did that. Oh, this is the Exorcist Camaro. Oh, the joint's pretty fast. Oh, the joint's pretty fast. Oh, hit the nitrous. Go. Oh, he wrecked out. And we got that W, and we're going straight into that. Damn, that happened the first time. But yeah, as you guys can see, man, like, well, everything's loaded up just for, oh wait, that's a wall, I'm tripping. But yeah, everything loaded up just fine, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know what was causing my texture issues at first. Like, this is literally, all I did was restart my game, technically. If you really want to, like really say what I did, my game crashing just forced me to restart my game, and this is exactly what we were, you know what I'm saying, what we would have been dealing with from the jump. Oh, somebody brought that Cadillac with some rims on it. Oh wait, that's the dude.
No way.
I don't know if you guys remember, and that one episode where we went and you know, a customer had us put rims on his Cadillac. He's here racing. That joint looks real nice too. I ain't even gonna lie, that joint looks real nice. Come on, man. That joint looks so good, bro. Like, look at that. Oh, I need to fix my joint. Hold up. Cause I want to get a thumbnail with this guy. I want to get a thumbnail with this one. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. It's going to be a nice little thumbnail right here. Easer. Look at that, man. It's going to be a good one right there. Woo! We got a good little thumbnail, my guys. We got a good little thumbnail. All right, let's go to get some more races in. I know y'all probably ready to see this race, do these races and stuff, so let's go ahead and get these races done. Warm the tires up. You need to start moving before you get dusty. Look at that, man. That Cadillac, that joint looks real nice. Now, we might just go ahead and put the same rims on the CTSV, or we might buy his. Let's see if he'll sell us his. Oh! Wow! I wasn't paying attention. No! Oh, we really about to lose? Go. No. Oh, we really just, damn. This Mustang kind of looked too much power, bro. But we really just lost. Because a car was in front of us in the damn race lane, man. Come on, man. That's some Swiss, man. That is some Swiss. I'm trying to tell y'all. Let's go get back down to the line. That was actually a pretty good race, though. I liked it. I really don't like these hills and stuff. Like, they have to go airborne because you're not going to slow down. Oh. Ooh, had to jump out their way. Man, that joint just looks too good, man. All right, so we got a Monte Carlo here. ZR1 and the Z06. Let's race the Z06 first. Let's see what that dude does. Yeah, we might buy this Cadillac from this dude, bro. I really like how this joint looks on these. Like, it just looks so good. Y'all can't tell me that don't look good. That looks real nice. Alright, man. We actually gonna have him leave with me too. Him and the Hellcat. We're gonna get some other cars to join in the race. Cat out. Gonna have some other cars join in the race and stuff. When we get back, we'll get some more cars in. Alright, man, come on now. You gonna be my way, bro? Alright, look, my door is tripping out again. See, I don't know what it is with this, but this joint really be tripping out with my damn wrap, man. You, come on now, put my wrap back on there. You see how it's tripping out, bro? Literally, my one door don't want to paint, man. Come on, man. Throw my wrap on there, man. So it's really going to glitch and just have my door just out here. Okay. See, this joint was supposed to be blue. I don't know that. I guess it depends on between yellow, too, man. Go, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I just got penalized. Damn, that's some twists, man. Alright, let's see if we can save with the W. We would've got that W. Man, you see how we just take flight, man? Jeez. Oh, now I'm stuck again. Come on, I'm done with this thing. Oh, you're doing it to me again. Like, how am I even this stuck? You're done making me, okay. I was about to say. I better let me loose. Turn me loose. Turn them loose. All right, but let's go ahead and get back down. All right, let's go ahead and get it, man. Let's go ahead and get it. Yeah, the Mustang and the Camaro racing again, bro. How many times they gonna run it back, bro? They ran about like 3-4 races already, man. Let's go ahead and run against the damn CR1. You know it's gonna be easy to dub. You know it's gonna be easy to dub. Alright. Are we racing yet? What's taking this race so long? Oh, look, now my rep is back on the door. Bro, I don't know what's going on with this damn Camaro. I mean, this damn Mustang, bro. My rep keep coming and going, man. My rep keep coming and going. I don't know how I feel about that. Let's go to get it, man. We're racing against the ZR1. 3, 2, 1. Whoa, he got a really good launch. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, he was pretty fast. Dang. And we took. Are you serious? Whoa, why did I change the Michael? And I left the meat, man. Ain't that some Swiss? Look at the Mustang all crashed out. But I knew that eventually gonna happen, man. But yeah, I guess we'll go to end the episode out there because I have no idea why it just switched me to Michael. But if you guys did enjoy, make sure you drop a like down below. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. Links in the description down below. And I don't even know why my game is stuck like this. But yeah, we're gonna have to go ahead and take this guy back to the shop, man, for Franklin now. Cause, you know what I'm saying? Just turned into a Michael episode out of nowhere. But yeah. And then they're actually still racing right now. That's from the next race. They weren't going cool or anything. But I'll catch you guys in the next episode for a live stream. Peace.